According to a few sources, talks between Google and Skybox Imaging are likely leading to a $1 billion acquisition. The satellite startup Skybox Imaging says they're pleased to introduce the first high-resolution HD video and imagery of Earth from their commercial remote sensing satellite. Footage you can see was taken by their SkySat-1 satellite, the first of what they say will be a 24-satellite fleet or constellation. SkySat-1 takes 90-second video clips at 30 frames per second. Though they say the videos have not yet been calibrated or tuned, you can already see the potential and impact this kind of surveillance could have. On top of mapping and commercial uses, you immediately think of tracking something like Flight 370. Either way, Skybox says, quote, "The resolution is high enough to resolve objects that impact the global economy like shipping containers, while maintaining a level of clarity that does not determine human activity." As for Google swooping in and picking up Skybox, it was first reported by The Information back in April that the interweb giant was eyeing the startup, one of several companies who aimed to sell high-def satellite visuals back to businesses. Obviously, the application, with the drone company Titan Aerospace in the mix, will be to continually beef up Google's consumer mapping services, but also expand Google's footprint in B2B business. Just dive a little more into this and take a look at Google Earth Enterprise, and it's amazing how much is happening in this space.